Be real. Take off your mask. Bring your whole self to work. Authenticity is having a heyday. It's a virtue that's being celebrated in everyday advice, business books, social media, and even by celebrities like Oprah. But does authenticity live up to the hype? Does expressing your true self actually produce good outcomes? And can we really be our true selves in the workplace? To answer these questions, my co-authors and I scrutinized the research to date, hundreds of studies, for our article, Being Your True Self at Work, published in the Academy of Management Annals. One of our biggest challenges was that the research on authenticity is siloed. This means that groups of people have studied authenticity, but using different labels. Authenticity has been studied through concepts like authentic leadership, emotional labor, and many others. But researchers don't talk to people outside their own silo. We break through these silos so that all of us can see the big picture. So what is authenticity? Authenticity means that your outward behavior aligns with your internal sense of self. In other words, you feel authentic when there's a match between your actions and who you are, which can include your feelings, your values, and even your group memberships like your race and gender. We find that many people who feel authentic are happier and more energized at work. So authenticity fuels you and gives you the power to take action. We call this personal power. Beyond feeling authentic, is it good to be perceived as authentic by other people? That can be good too. When you seem authentic, this can give you more influence over other people. You can be a more effective leader, and you may receive more job offers. We call this social power. It's like the outward appearance of an attractive car that makes people open their gates to you. But the outward appearance of authenticity only pays off when your true self happens to match prevailing values. When it doesn't, authenticity is a tightrope involving tensions. For example, being authentic can make you happy while potentially endangering your career. There are other authenticity tensions too. You may feel authentic on the inside, but come across as inauthentic to other people. Or you may feel torn between being authentic in the short term, being true to your immediate impulses, or being authentic in the long term, being true to your enduring values. Authenticity can produce impressive benefits. But for many people, being your true self at work is like walking a tightrope. And the Authenticity Tightrope Act is more stressful than ever because we increasingly expect people to be authentic at work. To learn more, check out our article in the Academy of Management Annals.